Okay, Bob and Janine Hall with another sustainable farming video. Today we're going to show you how we go about washing the eggs. Here's our egg cleaning machine. You see the brush and the water that comes down, and the eggs twirl around and get cleaned with the brush. Janine, you want to put it back together and we'll show how it functions? If you've got more than about a dozen eggs a day, then you definitely need to have something like this. This is a replica of a machine that goes on the other side, built in 1950, in the 50s. And because if you buy a new modern machine, they start at 20 grand. And this one I found online, some company. I can't remember. If I can find who they are, I'll put the link down below. But it sells for around $2,000. And it just hooks up to your kitchen sink. And go ahead and I'll turn. Get it going and we'll show you how we... Egg goes in. One in. Get the grandkids helping. An egg comes out the other end. There you go. It's as easy as that. And that's how you clean eggs. So we've got, probably 400 or 500 eggs to wash, and that'll take us about an hour. Anyway, I wanted to show you how that process is done and saves just a lot of time and effort. This is Bob Hall with a sustainable farming video. Thank you for watching. And if you like what we do here on the farm, please subscribe to our video. Thank you.